More than 150 artifacts and collections from Istana Negara and various other departments will be on display in the Royal Museum as part of the Rajakita exhibition. The highlights of the exhibition include the display of royal regalia and the private collections of the Yang Dipertuan Agong and Raja Permaisuri Agong. Tourism, Arts and Culture Minister Dato' Mohamadin Ketapi said the three-month-long exhibition was filled with information regarding the history, roles and position of the Yang Dipertuan Agong.
Antara segmen yang dipamerkan termasuklah bidang kuasa baginda, hubungan bersama rakyat dan sisi pribadi, baginda tuanku berdua menerusi hobi atau aktiviti riada yang diminati serta aktiviti kemasyarakatan yang menjadi sangat dekat di hati baginda tuanku berdua.
The exhibition was officiated by His Majesty on Monday. This is the third exhibition to be held at the Royal Museum and it is scheduled to last until November 5th.